What are the things to be considered by travel profession while selecting a hotel?
Travel profession should know that the hotel should be nearby the attraction, and there should be a parking facility, and they have in the attraction they have the facility for physical challenges.
The hotel which is going to be used in pre-packaged tour should be capable of which thing?
They should be capable for handling the group and arrange sort the meal to the group, and they have the room good qualities of room.
If accommodation is a hotel, how should it be?
The hotel should be handle the group size.
What type of accommodation is provided in pre-packaged tour?
It should be provided, it can be a tent and a luxurious hotel, both can be provided to a passenger.
When is accommodation always included in all pre-packaged tours?
Sorry?
When is accommodation always included in all pre-packaged tours?
When the passenger pass.
What form of transport are included?
There are the transportation is car, train, air, and motor coach and car also.
What is mainly involved in all tour?
Mainly involved the transportation is a main thing, always required.
What are the things included in the pre-packaged tour?
Transportation, accommodation, meal, sightseeing, and that's it.
How is escorted tour a suitable and popular choice for travelers?
It is popular for those type of clients and passengers. Those don't want to be any headache of the tour, the any facilities. They want, they need each and everything, but they don't want to arrange it. So that's why it is popular for those kind of passengers.
How is sightseeing done in escorted tour?
The sightseeing done by the motor coach.
Where do travelers live in escorted tour?
They live in the same hotel.
What kind of arrangements are made in escorted tour?
Escorted tour, arrangements, hotel, pass.
What are the step-on guides? Who are step-on guides?
Step-on guide is the person who has the knowledge of the local place or local attraction. So that person can be, he has the more knowledge than any other person, any other tour guide. So he can give a more information about that place to the passenger.
What does a professional escort do in escorted tour?
He make the itinerary as per the customer requirement. As per the customer needs and requirement.
Okay.
What other form is a professional escort also known as escorted tour?
A professional escorted is also known as a director, leader and manager.
How does traveler travel in escorted tour?
They travel individually, but sometimes by bus.
What does escorted tour offer to traveler? Escorted tour यात्री को क्या प्रदान करता
है? It provides the higher level of help and all need. All help, always help, available for help.
Hosted tour is ideal for which traveler?
It is hosted tour is normally those want to travel in multiple places, and they have to take the guidance from the host in between their journey.
What are the activities of the traveler in hosted tour?
Activities, their activities individually, not in a group.
How do travelers arrive on hosted tour?
They arrive normally individually, but sometimes they arrange in one place by a chartered flight.
Who welcome traveler to the airport on hotel?
Welcome by the host always.
Who is the host in a hosted tour?
Host is a person who helps to the passengers to create their itinerary and other tour arrangements.
In hosted tour, how the traveler travel?
In hosted tour, the traveler travel, you know, individually, and they travel individually and multiple places. They travel to multiple destinations.
Flight ride tour is popular among which type of traveler?
Flight ride travelers are those travelers those wants to visit in a multiple places and want to adjust their itinerary as per their requirements.
What is involved in flight ride tour?
The flight ride tour is involved the hotel, airfare and car rental.
How does passenger travel in flight ride tour?
They fly individually and they fly individually and they can visit a multiple places.
Among which type of traveler is independent tour is more popular?
Those wants to go for the relaxation in resorts.
Among which type of traveler is independent tour more popular?
Okay. It's okay.
What does independent tour include?
It includes hotel, transportation and meal and entertainment.
How does traveler travel in independent tour?
They travel independently, not in group.
When can a passenger depart or return in independent tour?
He can travel.